back to Empyrion Galactic Survival, the Ironman Challenge. Ooh. All right. So, last episode, if you missed it, go check it out. And by the way, these episodes are recorded back to back, so comments could be funky. I mentioned that I wanted to build a garden. So, I've kind of roughed it in, got a rough shape. I'm kind of ripping off PJ Dog Mom, one of my competitors, because I really liked how her garden looked. So, if you haven't seen her, go check her channel and episode out. Links will be in the description down below. Alright, so I thought her garden was really, really sweet. So, I kind of roughed this in and thought I'd bring you back in. I don't want to bore you with a total building episode, because in my regular Let's Plays, you'll see plenty of my building skill, which is not anything quite to write home about, but I do my best. Alright, so I have growing plots I've made, and I also have grow lights. I made just a ton of them, so let's get going here. And I had to modify my base a little bit to make this work. I guess we better do something with that. We'll just go ahead and use these truss blocks just because I like the way they look. All right, we have 28 grow plots. Why don't you want to sit there? Let's get a little different angle on that. Okay, there. We're going to start placing them. I don't know why they don't like that spot. Maybe it's this ramp, which we can remove and see if that's the issue. There shouldn't be anything buried in there. I'm a little confused why those aren't placing. They want to go on top. I don't know. If need be, we'll put something else in there to fix. We'll sort it out. Let's just for now go ahead and put down as many grow plots as we can in the space I have created for such a thing. And we're going to pimp this out a little bit, guys. It's not going to be awesome because this is a challenge more of staying alive than anything else. Yeah, I'm not certain why those would be like that. Alright, back to truss blocks, and what I'm going to do is tie this structure all together such as this. Hopefully we don't get any collapsage. We shouldn't. Not gonna make a solid roof, but I did do a little misplacing here from what I had in my mind. Let's get rid of that one. That one will stay. That one will stay. Very good. Let's continue on. Hopefully I've made enough of these. So we're just going to go right down the center. And where I'm going to stop is right there. So we'll tie those together. And then it should be a solid truss work. And I'm just going to continue this out. And we need to make this go across here like so, and that finishes it out. Alright, let's place our grow lights. So there won't be anything right there. We're going to need one right there, but on the ceiling. See if I hit the right spot. I think I did. And then next to it. We may have to throw in and make this a solid truss roof to catch those areas. We'll see. So one, two should be right there. That's looking okay. And then one, two right there. This area I'm a little concerned with. Let's try one there. Not perfect. Let's go ahead and remove that. Let's add some more truss blocks. I want our garden to grow perfectly. And in fact, let's just block it in. What the heck? You know, not the end of the world. I kind of wanted it to be a little bit more open air, but... And I'm thinking about doing glass walls in here as well. And we're out of truss blocks. That's fine. We can make more. Let's whip up another... we'll do 20. We won't need 20, but we'll do 20. Resources aren't exactly an issue right now. Definitely want corn. Aloe would be good. Tomatoes for sure. Some of those. Yeah, let's just put everything. Everything that we have a guy for. Let's do it. Because why not? We're going to have... Okay. Help if I didn't try to walk through my window. That was a thing. So, mainly, I want to make sure I have tons of tomatoes. Cava's not going to be crucial. Alright. Let's start placing... What am I on? Tomatoes there. So, let's put as many tomatoes because I want to be able to make... these guys are good. I want to be able to make the canned vegetables. So, pumpkins we definitely... Hey! Level 12 now. We're going to go upgrade our constructor. For sure. I've been waiting for that very patiently. I'm just not going to run around that much, but... If we have the open spots, why not? This may be as big as this garden gets. I'm not sure. Definitely going to need some grow light action. Looks like we have a bunch of those still available. So, there. These other guys there, and we'll get more sprouts. We'll take our first crop and continue to make sprouts out of it. All right, so let's sort out and see what is going on under the ground. That's the problem. Okay, that's why we couldn't place anything there. There's a bit of the base. And I'm sure we're going to have problems here. Maybe not. Let's see if we can place there. Let's get some concrete, which I've made a ton of. If this was going to be a long let's play, I would have done things a lot differently. I would have used better materials and probably not used any concrete or very, very little. Must be something down there still. Let's excavate a little bit and see what's going on. No, yep, there it is. Sneaky, sneaky base. Okay, a little trouble coming out of the hole. There we go. And let's build some glass to glass these in. Hold on, I have a phone call. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. As soon as I hit the record button, I'm getting drones. Drones are not a bother. I'm not worried about drones, even in the littlest bit. Glass. Window. Glass. What is that? Window glass. S. Okay. S must be small. Large. Okay. Let's whip up about... Well, let's try 55 of them. See where we go. I think if I have some of those... Not sure what it takes to upgrade this, but let's play with that a minute and see. Alright. Upgrade. Oh, you know what I didn't do? Go into our tech tree. I think that's under base. Construct destructor. There it is. Yes. Unlockage. Upgrade. I need two power coils, which I should indeed have. Oops. If I push the right button, will always help. Oh, actually, power coils. We have three of those bad boys. Okay. Back to upgrade. Nice, nice, nice. Didn't even interrupt our construction. I love it. I love it. I love it. Alright, I do have plenty of lights. I'm running out of room. Forgot what a walking through the window again. Let's go ahead and put these aloe veras down as well. We need O2 right now. Put those guys down. Okay, how big can we make those? Okay, settle down. There we go. Oh, that is gorgeous. And then we should be able to do that. Well, the drones have arrived. That. And we will do that. We want this to be the same, so we'll put outside. Outside, please. There we go. And one right there. Beautiful. And there. I like it. I like it a lot. There. 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 And we're going to have to invert them again or turn them around. So, come on. There we go. Nice. And it should take... Oh, we're out of glass. I'm going to say it should take two whole pieces here on the back. Which we have. And we're making more. Temporarily, I think I'm just going to fill this in with concrete. Then I'm... level with everything. We can always remove it. Alright, spin that around properly. We want the big sheet, yes please, and the big sheet. And we will block those. Yeah, let's finish the glass and then we'll block those in. Alright, turny turn turn. Turn. Beautiful. Also, I need to... Oh, that one's completed. Good, good. There it is. Oh, this is nice. I like it. All glassed in. We need more truss blocks. We have four of them. Will that be enough? I think I told it to make more yet. Sorry guys, my phone is going bananas today. Yeah, YouTube notification. Might be one of you guys commenting on a video. You never know. Alright, looks like we need two more truss blocks. And we have 20. Excellent. Sorry, that looks horrible. Go. We need two there, two there, two there. Any more holes? Oh, we've run out of power. Gonna have to put down a large power cell, I think. And promethium's getting to be an issue, so we're gonna go do a little promethium mining. Let's turn our base back on. Oh, tis good. I like it. Thanks for the idea, Dog Mom. Excellent work. I was envious of your garden, so I had to make one kind of similar. Let's see. Let's take those out. Boy, glass is pretty tough. There we go. Tis good. Tis good. I like it. Alright. I'm going to pause out. Pick this up in a minute. We'll go do a little promethium mining. We are back. And I'm at the promethium deposit. We're in the bad boy or girl. The ladybug. So we're just going to hog like mad, like no tomorrow. There's our promethium. Let me... missing it just a little bit. There we go. We're into it. We'll level up like gangbusters doing this, by the way. If you don't have one of these, get it immediately. It's available on the Steam Workshop. That was a sip of coffee. You know how I do. You guys know how I do. And I recommend just wiggling the mouse ever so slightly, and you can just hog through this stuff. Any resource. And I know it's a little bit loud, but... it is what it is, guys. Oh, kind of flopping around on her roof. Sorry, my phone's telling me the battery is low and I'm telling it to bugger off. Oh, we ran out of power. We did. Alright, let's go to fuel tank. Access it. And I'm getting this via the P menu. There we go. Beautiful. Remember, just wiggle that mouse back and forth slowly. I think I'm running a Razer gaming mouse. Very, very good mouse. But my point, I guess, I was going to make, doesn't matter what you're using. Sensitivity is set to about medium. So, if you're more sensitive or less sensitive, you'll have to do less or more wiggling. That's my point. I know my son does a lot of PC gaming as well, and he's jumped on here and gone, holy crap, with my mouse. He's like, Dad, this mouse is a little OP. He's running one of my old mice. It's a cordless. I don't remember if it's a Logitech or a Microsoft. One of the two. Ooh, my food's getting quite low. Let's stop for a minute. It would be really, really a boner if I... whoops. Died of starvation in the Ironman challenge. I think, anyway. Oh, bollocks. Here we go with floppy controls. Yeah. I can hurdle over it all day. Come on. There. Oh, don't fall off again. There we go. Like to see what they did with the drone to stabilize it, the same thing done with the jetpack would be a coup for this game. I'm on my roof, but I don't mind. If I can get to the promethium. There we go. Just be a little bit patient. And we're coming up to the end of the video, guys. So I will start my goodbyes, because you know I don't like to say goodbye. That's how I am. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more content. Please check out my competitors. We're all working really hard on this Ironman challenge, trying to bring quality videos, entertainment to you. Plus, we're trying to beat each other. That's a thing. Yes, it's a friendly rivalry. Yes, I'm friends with all of the people in the competition. But at the end of the day, I would really like to rub their noses in the boss winning. So that's a real thing. So it's serious in that fact that, you know, we have a healthy and wonderful channel competition going here. So go check them out. Maybe they're doing better than me. Maybe I'm doing better than them. Let me know in the comment fields. By all means, as always, it's an open forum for you guys to say what you want to say on there. And if you haven't been around very long, I'll just tell you that I answer 99.99% of all of my commenters. So if you want to get in touch with me, that is a great way to do it. All the links will be in the description down below to my competitors in this competition. So go check them out, like their work, share their work, subscribe to their channels too. It's awesome. We're having a blast bringing you this. All right, guys, you heard the timer. I'm going to go back to the house, make some large promethium packets, and we'll pick it up next time on the Ironman Challenge. Thank you so much for watching again. This has been Like a Boss.